Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Fallout 76. Alright, we're out here, next to the top of the world skiing resort. And, need to go over here, find signal repeater schematic. So we need to go north. From here, north, 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 north. So yeah, that way. Let's, something like that. Yeah, that way. Well, okay. Still overburdened. There. I saw you. Do they just pop out of the ground too? Like mole rats? Lag spikes. Wait, friendly? Really? Vendor bot. Scorched, I think.
Yes.
backyard grill. Come on. Is this the one?
They're talking crap about you again, David. This time, I'm gonna record them so you can hear it yourself.
Maybe you'll kill someone with one of my weapons. Think of me when you do.
Jason was dangerous. Lucky nobody got hurt more than that, like getting shot. Okay, just management.
I like knowing that everything I sell spreads. Anarchy. Just a little further.
He's got some nice blades. Show me by. Yeah, okay. Guns. Gear. Could sell some of my aid.
Don't forget to purchase a few gems. Never know when you need an edge.
Wait, what?
Raiding is a good life. No rules. Survival of the fittest. You should take up the raiding life. Take what you want. Kill people that deserve it. You can't stab people unless you buy something to do the stabbing with. Maybe you'll kill someone with one of my weapons. Think of me when you do. You can't stab people unless you buy something to do the stabbing with. I like knowing that everything I sell spreads anarchy just a little further. Don't forget to purchase a few gems. Never know when you need an edge.
Chems, more chems.
This ski resort has been a great base. Down to the mountain to pray. Up the mountain to stay. You should take up the raiding life. Take what you want. Kill people that deserve it.
You think?
Trading is a good life. No rules. Survival of the fittest.
Some more stuff in here. What? Come on, really?
Now in the third acquired crew questionable.
Thank you. advantage of this. There.
Please don't stab other customers while they shop.
I wasn't planning to, but thanks.
Reminder, any attempted five finger discounts will be reclaimed and paid for with said fingers.
I think I know all of these. This way. Hey, we can run. Not one key left. Grenade launcher, yeah, okay, thank you. Starting to rain. Got here. Marksman 308. hope I'm not on the wrong side of this. I am on the wrong side of this. Dysentery? How? All right. This way. Can I climb this thing? Get to the top of it? It's like a giant spike. Great place for put a base on top. Hard to get to. Most people won't be there. That's what I'm thinking anyway. Seneca rocks, what? Alright. I'm gonna have to fast travel to get back. Wait, why is this one weigh so much less? What's with this guy? Mad jukes. Thanks for the crossbow. Transporter, manifest, duplexer. All right. Thank you. be fast traveling because I'm overburdened. What am I thinking? It. This way it is then. Thank you. go. What? What? Really? Who's a turret? Inside the lodge. Inside the lodge. Oh, places. Yeah, look at that. Two of them. Phyllis. To open the door for that to work, buddy.
Thank you.
Wrong one. Impressive. Hi. That's why you're not coming out.
found the mother lode, baby. Some bunker tucked away in the swamp. Yeah, I bet it's got supplies for at least a couple of years stashed away inside. Now it's just a matter of breaking in. But that damn girl holed up in there's got some sort of terminal controlling the locks on the door. If I didn't suck at hacking, I'd be in there by now. Four tries and you're locked out. That's bullshit. But I ain't gonna let anybody else know. That place and everything inside's mine. No sharing here. It's just a matter of getting the damn password. I just gotta wait for that Abby chick to leave and come back. I sneak in the door behind her. Bam! She's dead. And I'm living the dream.
I mean, look at it. It's a beer hat.
Since the bombs dropped, the former guests at the ski resort have lost their minds. If being a member of the Honorary Mock Naval Yachting Society has taught me one thing, it's that preparation is the key to survival.
Maintenance, well, alright.
Mocked up their belongings, split up the access key, stashing away valuable items we could be using for barter. Every decision being made is foolish. Instead of using this facility as a headquarters, sending out hunting parties to look for scraps, we need to find a new base of operations. We should band together in larger groups and take anything we find along the way. They're convinced that the government is going to rescue them, but the truth of the matter is, we're on our own. The only people that can help us now
are
ourselves.
Hi. Thank you. shooting me.
Alright, well, I guess that's long enough for this episode anyway. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. Definitely care. Bye-bye.